favorite act, Flik.
Fireflies, fireflies, up here. No, over here. Way over here. Way over, a little more. Little more. Little less. Perfect. Oh, and hi. Hi, hello, and welcome. Welcome to our show. You know, we've been doing this act for over 300 million years. And with bugs making up more than 80% of the animal world, we're the biggest cast of them all. Still, you guys just don't seem to see us, so that's why we gave you the special bug eyes. Go ahead, put them on. Neat, huh? Yeah, now you're all honorary bugs, so on with the show. You're done now.
Huh?
Fine, fly that way. Off into the woods. Yeah, thank you. Take it from an ant. It's tough to be a bug. That's why we've developed some amazing survival techniques. For instance, deep in the jungles of South America, there's a bug. Well, technically, he's an arachnid, you see. And Chubby, I really hate when you do that. I really got that. I hate.
Oh, I'm sorry, Flik.
Where was I? Yes, Julian Tarantulas, like my friend Chili here, throw poison quills at their enemies with deadly accuracy.
I never miss.
This was my favorite.
Paul! Come on, keep on coming! Chili's on a roll!
Hey, what are you guys trying to pull?
Listen up, my aunt! Hold still!
Back off! In case you haven't noticed, four eyes.
You miss! Here! No one makes a fool of Chili, man! Come back here and die like a bug!
Alright, well. Our next guest is a soldier termite who defends his mound by spraying intruders with acid. That's right. Acid. Welcome him now, he's Buck. He's ready, and he's ruining our set. You know, we have other shows to do.
I am a lean, mean, defensive machine. I am the Terminator.
You couldn't hurt a Flik.
Oh, no. I detect more intruders.
No, they're not intruders. No, they're honorary bugs.
No, intruders must be terminated. No exceptions. Oh, shoot. I need more ammo. I'll be back.
Is everybody all right up there? Oh. I hope that none of you are allergic to acid. Oh, my. Best to move along. All right, our next guest. Let's meet the silent but deadly member of the bug world, the stink bug.
Target's ready, Flik.
All right, hold just a second.
Let him rip, Claire.
Hey! Up here, man!
No way! You'll never catch me!
Hey, cover! She's gonna blow!
Oh, who's gonna blow?
Oh, boy.
These humans wearing on their heads.
Oh, I made them honorary bugs.
Honorary what? They're our biggest enemy.
No, that's not true. They're my friends.
Friends? Get this loser out of my sight.
Hey.
Bring in the evidence. Friends don't exterminate. Friends do they?
Still don't get it?
Well then watch this. You humans have always seen us as monsters.
If you had it your way, you would destroy us all.
But you never will.
because we outnumber you 200 million to one. Maybe it's time you honorary bugs got a taste of your own medicine! What? You're still alive? This means war! Zappers, sticky little motels. Nothing can stop us. Ha! Nothing!
Flik, what do we do now? Bring out the next act. He refuses to come out of his cocoon.
Well, we'll just have to wing him, huh?
Cue the finale!
Did I forget to mention reptiles? Well, they just don't seem to care that it's tough to be a bug. But you guys should, because we make your world one honey of a place.
We're pollinators! We're pollinators!
If you like vegetables,
or fresh fruit and flowers,
if they super bug for our
if it weren't for the fact that we like the taste, you'd be out there wallowing in sugar high waste.
Piece of cake.
And then hold me!
Look at that!
Let me step on! Well, it still has a few bugs in it, but that's our show. And now that you're all honorary bugs, remember, magnifying glasses are for looking at little things, not for burning little things. See ya!
Hey!
Hey, little fella! Where should you be?
There?
That's right. Good bug. Good little bug.
Your attention, please. We ask that all honorary bugs remain seated so the beetles, maggots, and cockroaches may exit safely. At this time, gather up your personal belongings and take your small grubs by their grubby little hands as you exit. Thank you.
Stop doing that.
Of course.
I know, but I want the dogs to
run. Hey, I'm gonna rush.